Hi Capricorn, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 11th July to the 18th of July. I'm going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies are coming in your life at this time, what you are going to do in your situations that are developing, and what actions you will be taking. So I'll be looking at some romance angels, I'll be looking at general tarot and clarifications, outcome, etc. So let's look at your environment. Your environment in this time period will be very it can give you surprise curveballs, in the sense that there can be surprise situations that can displace you or disturb you in this time period. It can give you some sadness. You could be dealing with family situations. You could be dealing with close people who could be giving you some difficulties, and that is going to give you sadness. So a tower situation in your personal or professional life can take place that is going to give you momentary sadness. It could be hidden agendas of someone. This is a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy could be giving you some kind of crisis in this time period, or it could be your own doing, your own crisis, which will affect you in this time period. But as you move forward, you are going to explore your options with these six, seven of cups. You are going to not get confused, and you are going to strategize and move towards an evaluation of your situation and see what options are coming in your job situation, profession, your business, or your personal life. So you will choose the best path. Why I am saying this is because the Chariot and the Temperance is telling me that you are wanting to travel for a long time, or you are wanting to move forward in your life for a long time. So the path will be found, resolutions will be made, and with the Chariot you will fix your goal, you will fix a target and move towards it safely. So basically options will open up. Things, there will be a breakthrough in your situation. The momentary sadness and the surprise negativity that occurred in your life in this in the recent past, or which is happening right now, you will find a way out. You will find a way out. Your negative situations will become positive very soon because the Temperance and the Chariot is coming. You are someone who will find, you sometimes go far ahead than what is required. So you need to check and balance your movement as well. You have to check and balance your ambition as well, and then you will find the path. That is what this test is happening for, so that you learn a little bit about patience in this time period. Have patience and move forward slowly. So in terms of love, you will have to practice love slowly, and then you'll be able to conquer. In terms of your professional life, you could be you might have had a negative situation. The bad situation or the negative season will be over, and gradually your things will start working out, and you will find your situations showing you better results, and you are definitely moving on. You are not going to be dissuaded by situations in this time period, and you will find necessary patience to deal with it and move forward with conviction. So, Four of Cups will be your feeling in this week. You could be spending time alone, thinking about things, and you could be bored, or you could be in isolation. What has happened is Three of Swords and Eight of Swords. You have found yourself in a critical situation or difficulty or a illness of some kind or crisis in your family or lover, with the lover or in your organization, that has given you a setback, a difficulty, and that has created self-doubt in your situation. So you need to work on yourself, your own healing. With the Four of Cups, you have to see what universe is offering you, and you know, fix that. So you will be fixing it very soon with the Chariot and the Temperance, but you need to look at yourself very, very carefully in this time period. Four of Wands is telling me that you will have good results in this time period. So have patience. Good results are coming to you with the Four of Wands. Partnership problems will be sorted. You will feel much better, in balance. Your health situation will become better. Your money situation can also pick up, and you will get excellent results in this time period. Twice this card, this very, very, they are good cards. So these two combination, these combinations are coming to you. Six of Cups and Strength, Six of Cups and Strength, in order. It has fallen in order. So basically, this is the clarification of Strength and Six of Cups. So it means the same. It is meaning that to get back to the past, to get back to your soulmate, to get back to your children, to get back to harmony, you will have to show fortitude. You will have to show patience. You cannot, you know, flip your top. You cannot become, momentarily you cannot be carried away by your sadness or a surprise difficulty. You have to bring in balance in your life. You have to harmonize your situation with your power, and you'll be able to put your hand inside the mouth of the lion. Basically, you will have the necessary strength, you will have the necessary fortitude to face your fears, and you will be able to bring in harmony with a soulmate, with family member, with your past. So the problem here is that King of Pentacles is in obstacle position. So King of Pentacles is your energy. It is the masculine energy of Capricorn. This is, having that power of making money, accumulating material things, material goods, assets, and always concerned about money. So some of you are always concerned about money, and what you are overlooking is family relationship or love in this time period. You could be a bit unemotional in this time period. That is the problem in your reading. That is the obstacle in your path. The Fool card, however, is telling you to travel light. Keep your mind light and lighter. It is asking you to take those steps, those necessary risks that are asked for in this time period. Suppose you have some responsibilities in this time period. Do not get bogged down by that. Look towards your future. Go on the uncharted territory and look for options there. Bring in kindness, innocence, and the necessary strength to face the unknown in your situation, and that is in your advantage. So if you move towards an unknown territory and not fix your mindset eyesight on practicalities of life, you will be in a much better situation if you do not remain stuck to things. So you need to disengage from sticky things in this time period. So for that you require necessary strength. Do not get into that past mode. Do not get into that past situation and trigger those energies inside of you. So Seven of Wands is your outcome. So basically you will be able to handle your challenges. You will be on the higher ground. You will not be touched by your problems, and you will not be hurt. Basically you need to take time out. You have to rejuvenate. You have to take your time, contemplate in this time period, get over this codependency, toxic energies of the devil. This is also endorsing your reading. The King of Pentacles and the Devil card, King of Pentacles in obstacle, and the Devil is the same kind of same thing. It is like getting stuck in situations, getting stuck in a mindset, stuck. These are obstacles that keep you away from enjoyment, happiness, kindness. So what you need to do is to be in Four of Swords. You have to take some time out, put on your thinking cap, think about your priorities in life, and the breakthrough will happen. The Page of Cups is coming. Good news will come to you. That will be you will feel better. Someone could be saying sorry or apologizing to you, or you will be reconciling or apologizing to someone. You will walk away from situations that give you displeasure and move towards your path. You could be doing slow progress that could be troubling you, but you are a reliable energy. You are a very perseverant and loyal energy with the Knight of Pentacles. What you are waiting for a long time? The answer is yes, it is coming to you, though it is slow in its movement with the Chariot and the Temperance and the Knight of Pentacles. It is slow, but it is coming in finally, and that is going to catapult you to Nine of Pentacles. You will start feeling very self-sufficient. You will not have doubts regarding your energy, because some of you are in Four of Cups and Eight of Swords and Three of Swords mode, and you are in some kind of pain, unnecessary worry, and in some kind of misjudgment, misinterpretation of things, putting limits on yourself, feeling sad over small losses. So Four of Cups is your energy, so you will get out of that. So what's coming to you is you are going to deal with children in this time period, or you'll be thinking about your children, and that could be triggering some kind of sadness in you. A message will come to you regarding something which could be connected to your marriage or your partnership. Main male could be your energy, or you are dealing with the main male. Someone is in your thoughts all the time. Someone official or an official person is going to put in strictures, restriction, or someone is very, very controlling, that is going to affect you, or someone will be helping you out in this time period who dons a uniform. Expectation is your energy. You will be expecting good things by the end of this week. So the King of Wands energy will be your energy. That is your discernible future. Six of Swords, getting out of stuck energies and moving on to peace. Nine of Pentacles, once again, some of you will have this energy of singular, confident person kind of energy. You will introspect on your situation and reach a first step of healing with the Three of Cups. Something will work out for you. Have patience and don't hesitate. The World card is telling me something is occurring slowly, but the cycle will be over, and you are going to have travel on the cards. You will be traveling international or any place, your geography, people who you see every day will change. So that scenario, the horizon will change. Something will be accomplished after a period of, this is your situation right now. So you have hit a block and you cannot make your decision. Something is blinding you, but with the World card, fulfillment, happiness, upgrades are coming to you. You just got to have patience. You will very soon, you will feel this Nine of Pentacles. So this is what I have for you, Capricorn. Have the necessary strength and power and patience in this time period to go through your situation. There are some romance angels as well, so let me read out. So your finances and career and financial issues are a factor in your love life right now. So you could be worried with your finances, or you could be putting in more efforts in your finances so that you can have a happy and loving life. Codependency is a problem in your love. Addictions are affecting your romantic life. So you could be addicted to a person, you could be addicted to a certain kind of environment or that place or something thing is eclipsing your love life, and you are feeling this codependent energy. Children could be part of your situation of issue or resolution. Your love life is being affected by your children in this time period. So this is what I have, and keep watching my videos which I put for you and put up for you, and please like, share and subscribe. If you have liked this reading, please do share it with others. And if you have problems regarding your issues at this time, I wish that they are not there, the problems are not there. But if you have problems and if you want to sort them out, if you are seeking for answers, you can contact me through the email ID in the description box and ask for a personal reading, which I do face to face on any phone app, and I will let you know how to book my readings. These are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted, so you can book that, and within a week I will give you your slot. So within a week or a 2 days, 3 days, whatever is the traffic at that time, how many people are coming in to get their reading, so that's the traffic. So I'll give you your dates in case you want to have a discounted kind of chat service or some kind of brief guidance. For that you should take membership of the channel. The membership link is there in the description box. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.